in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go.
I'm just trying to hit it by the end of the night. My mom is so bad and my booty so tight. When I hit it from the back, don't fuss, don't fight. When I put it in your mouth, don't scratch, don't bite. I'm showing up, money I'm throwing up. Liquor I'm pulling up, go get you another cup. I told her shorty what's up, told her I'm trying to cut. And then I slap it dead on the butt.
Okay, my lady, if you know you bad.
Hi, babe. To stop,
yeah,
understand. The party's about to start, you know. We're gonna be vlogging the whole majority.
I'm not saying that's a stretch.
We're gonna give y'all a little taste of what's popping today, okay?
All right, y'all. So we'll check back in once we get to the party. So
stay tuned.
Midnight.
Now we are back at the hotel. Well, I'm back at the hotel. So y'all, a lot happened. You know what I'm saying? You know, hi, babe. Period.
Hey y'all. So we is back. Transform. Period. So now we're about to go wear them.
Little minor taco.
Y'all, I'm proud.
So we gotta get them. You seen them little like bitty tacos?
They be dipping it in the soul.
We gotta get them joints.
So yeah, I'm pressed.
It's a little 30 minute ride or whatever, but
yeah,
we gonna get there.
But yeah, I'm so excited.
Yeah, me too. I'm pressed.
Like, we love to eat. First off, hungry as crap. One, two, hey. We haven't had water. That's not good.
We
have to get some water.
Don't even go on that.
Don't go on. It's almost embarrassing,
yeah,
actually,
because we have had
zero water
in the past.
It's been a couple hours. It's been
15 to 20 hours.
We need some water. Yeah. Y'all like our makeup?
I ain't put no lotion on my elbow.
So we are going to check back in once we get to that place.
Yeah. Cause we got a little ride before we actually get there.
Yeah.
So I mean, yeah. I doubt y'all want to just sit here and listen to it.
We ain't doing nothing. Talk about that. All right, y'all. So yeah, we'll be back.
Hey, boy, you on the track?
I'm pressed, y'all. I want the whole experience. All right, y'all, so we got our food.
We got so much food. So, I came and opened it.
Ooh, it's good on.
Look at the corn. So this is the corn we got. You can't really see it, but it's like elote corn, but like in a cup.
I'm not gonna lie, this food stinks.
It stinks. It smells like boo-boo. I got my video tacos with the consomme.
I'm
ready to try it. I'm not gonna lie. I can't even like wait.
Ooh,
yours look good. What's that? The fried avocado?
Mm-hmm. And the shrimp?
No, I think that's just the fried. Oh yeah, that is together.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that looks good.
Yeah.
We got
Woo!
guys too.
But yeah, she's gonna eat the meat.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat the meat. Oh, this is hot. It's crap.
Mm, it's good.
But you take it and just dip it. I feel like maybe she should have gave me some more compliments.
Thank you, love, for our food, sir.
Wow.
Get some.
That is real avocado. This thing is so good. It's a little.
You gonna park your Big Mac truck right in this little garage, huh? Jesus! Y'all, then we got water. So we living on top. I can't even talk.
This is so good. Oh my God, you gotta be dipping.
This bread is good.
Not this bread, bro.
Not a big fan of the avocado, the fried one.
Really?
You wanna taste it?
Mm-mm. Realistic. You know what I'm saying? Do you know how much excitement that is?
She is crushing.
I don't like that meat.
Really? Mm-mm. No. Well, I'm a Teddy's fries up.
All right, y'all, so we done eating. It was okay.
Yeah, it was okay. The fries was nasty. And the corn was okay. We better go ahead and head to Huey's.
So we'll be back once we get to Huey's.
Yo, we is back in here with our Huey's.
That would be sitting looking like I'm not impressed.
Are you not?
This tastes nice.
Yeah, y'all. So this is pretty much our day. Now we're about to be going home. We're exhausted.
This weekend has been very eventful.
But it went by so fast. It always go by fast. But thank y'all for rocking with us. We've been all over the place. You know what I'm saying? We've been all over the place. It's gonna be all weekend vlog. For real. Like, period. Friend, we need a handshake. We don't even be doing no handshakes.
We don't. I know they about to run into how they pulled in. Looking like, damn, when you gonna stop?
She's ready. She she played by her Huey's. Mm-hmm. With that little girl in the back. She probably been crying for it. Mm-hmm.
She hopped up real quick, too. Mm-hmm. I feel like an old person that'd be sucking on this thing.
Like, I hate it.
I do that all the time. Look.
Mm-hmm. They're like, girl.
You know it's good when you curl that lip on them.
Mm-hmm. Well, not the...
Bruh, I should've got a kitty.
I'm living life with this large.
You haven't put a dent in it.
Yes, I did. It's in there.
Why are you eating it like that?
Because I don't want to touch that part. It's not going to give me no All of the sugar and stuff is in the bottom, and that's what I need, y'all. The syrup.
Once you get off top, like that top piece off, you get to the juice.
That's what I'm at right now. I just rushed to it. As you can see, this trying to dehydrate this.
Not dehydrated. You should have told her you ain't want it. Want the dome.
Right.
I don't want the dome. She like one of them kids. She don't want a dome.
I don't want no dome.
Okay. Why is this a party?
What's going on in Huey's today? Y'all, the last time we was here, we had the whole, pretty much this whole side of the parking lot blocked off. I mean, you know, just to ourselves. Mm-hmm. Today, people is out.
Oh, they got their chairs. What is going on?
They got the roof down.
Y'all got your roof down?
Not the roof. Not the roof down. And what the crap is she riding in? What is that drop top?
Bro. Y'all about to play kickball or something?
Right, it's giving Girl Scout.
Baby, it is Corona outside. Did y'all check temperatures before y'all was doing all this hugging?
Girl, they checking the temperatures. Everybody's gonna be skyrocketing as hot as it is outside. Yo, it is hot as crap outside today. Don keeps on and out on me today, y'all.
Cause I'm gonna be 1,000 with you. I ain't hear a word you said.
Bro, I swear to God, she been zoning me out this whole weekend. Bro, even when I was trying to vlog, she said, I'm ready, right? Get on her phone and take pictures. What you ready for? Not for Dustin Dime.
Bro, you gonna make me choke.
You can't be ready for Dustin Dime. She be in her own world, y'all. I be had to be like, I always wait because I know she's gonna bounce back and say something to me. Like, what'd you say? Well, she'll be like, right.
And they heard a thing I said. And they heard a thing I said.
God dang it. But it's okay. That's why you gotta learn your friends. You gotta learn them.
At least this time I ain't saying.
Right.
I ain't saying right because I really didn't hear nothing you said.
I'm glad you was honest.
Yeah.
She is all in our car. I'm just looking at her.
Mm-hmm. We about to close this joint out because we about to go home. We about to just relax because you know we gotta get ourselves together.
Recuperate because next week is a whole nother journey.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
We about to be in these streets again.
We gonna be back in these streets. Hope we love y'all.
We love y'all. Thank you for tuning in.
Don't forget to subscribe,
like, comment, and subscribe because. I'm not gonna still be coming out with bangers. How the YouTubers
banger at the bank.
But we gonna be coming through with some lit
stuff.
So y'all better stay tuned.
Fishing bells on too. So you'll know, cause we might not even post it on Instagram.
Right.
We so probably just put it on YouTube.
You usually know when a video drops. Tune in.
Period.
But
we'll see y'all. Okay.
We'll see y'all.